showcase performance from our musical theater intensive summer camp. I'm Mr. Green. I'm the choir director at Way Memorial Franklin Adams and Stevenson, starting this fall. And this is our first summer doing a musical theater intensive. Over the past 3 weeks, these students have learned the ins and outs of the business. They have learned to sing, they've learned to dance. We've talked to them about the history of theater, what it's like to audition to be on television, what it's like to do an audition for Broadway. And each of them is leaving today with new skills, new ideas, and tools and resources to help them continue in this industry, not just in this district, but in community theater and in other aspects of performing. So each student today will be featured in two large group numbers, singing and dancing, one small group number, singing and dancing, and additionally, they've each received one full song and a monologue to take home for auditions elsewhere. They will either be performing their monologue or part of their solo song for you today. It's gonna take about 45 minutes or so. Please feel free to take pictures, take video. If I could request your phones go on airplane mode, because sometimes they do weird things with the sound system, but airplane mode tends to stop that. And yeah, these kids have been working hard. I'm proud of the work they did, and I'm hoping to see them all continue in the fall and wherever they end up in the district doing something in music, because we are bringing it back. We are offering those things again that have not been here in Westland in quite some time. So thank you for being here today, and enjoy our show.
Thank you. people ever do is worry. It's different for cats. Mostly they ever do is sleep and chase things. But there's not a lot of worry involved. I actually saw on Wikipedia that cats are actually self-domesticated. It's meant to be, didn't even have to train them or cattle even. They just showed up at our doorstep one day and said, hey, my master feels, and we did. Cats don't do anything. They don't guard your house, help you go hunting, do farm work, or even let you ride them. They just sleep and eat and chase things. I guess it's not too much of a mystery why they're never worried.
Thank you.
correct.
I might be smart. My siblings can't believe that I got it right.
Yes.
for miracles. That's the way the world is made. I insist on miracles. If you do them, miracles. Nothing to them, I say don't. Don't be afraid.
Thank you. congratulations.
Start.